You gotta get bounced off the water? Mm-hmm. You gotta get bounced off the water.
Awesome.
Yeah, that's pretty cool actually.
Yeah.
It hit the water and explode. Go around the lake and take out.
The neighbors are gonna be like, what the fuck is going on? They can't see it. They can hear it.
Yeah. Oh, oh.
Rightly should. Why is that other one on fire? Oh, that's the one with the flares.
Yeah.
It's road flares. They're bright.
The heck? That one went nuts.
Yeah, well, it's been on fire.
I know.
What do you expect?
I know, but he went over there earlier.
It's a fireworks. It's on fire. What do you expect?
It's on fire.
It's on fire and it's working. It's a firework.
My whole point.
I sense there's serious malfunction going on, but it's still awesome. There might be fish floating now.
No, but they can't, sir. Qu'est-ce qui arrive à ça? Whoa.
Thunk.
It's like melting. Oh my god.
Here's a big one.
Freaking out.
Doesn't take much to do that.
I know.
But I agree that you actually have a proper... We'll wait for the malfunctions to end. Problem with road flares is those things are made to last for like 15 minutes.
Yeah. Road flares tend to last for 15
years. 15 years, okay.
15
so.
Minutes.
Minutes, not years.
Oh.
Ahem.